recent election by breaking with his former allies in the ruling.